In the United States, whenever we've had a massive fraud that we've been short, people always ask me, well, who are the auditors? And I always say, who cares? It's important to understand, and most people don't know this, that the financial statements are prepared by management, not by the auditors. Auditors' job is to simply review management's work. And if management is trying to hide something or has co-opted the auditors, they will hide it.